こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Have you been to Osaka? When you are there, there are two popular regional dishes you should try. Okonomiyaki and takoyaki. I put the video link up here for my okonomiyaki recipe. And today, I will show you how to make takoyaki, which sometimes is called octopus balls. Takoyaki is a ball-shaped dough with pieces of octopus inside.It requires some practice and patience to make these at home. Usually, Mr. JOC makes these from our family, but I will give it a try this time. Before we start, if you are new to my channel, hit the subscribe button below so you don't miss my new videos. All right, let's get started. I hope you like my takoyaki recipe and try it out for yourself. Hit that like button if you like this video. If you don't like octopus, what other ingredients would you put inside this dough instead? If you have a good suggestion, please share your idea in the comments below. Before you go, please follow me on social links, Just One Cookbook. If you try my recipe, don't forget to snap a picture and share it on Instagram with hashtag Just One Cookbook. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time. またね!